Bye.
Rent out your bathroom as a public toilet, huh? Totally, what's up, Selmers? You know what's good? Sometimes I like fruit snacks out by the train tracks. Headphones, I enter the juice zone. Blue clear screen. Watchtower, huh? That's a new one. Yep.
Ah, yes, Simone. Simone, the fighter. She's got a gun. Simone lived in a good land, but under every good land are the roots of oppression. And in this land, those roots took hold and choked out all else.
I was just reading the summary off my phone. Oh. We may not have a signal, but we have Wi-Fi. Anyway, when the borders closed and the curfew began, Simone and her comrades began to plot. They infiltrated, they sabotaged, they freed prisoners. We do not know where someone is. Oh no. Sterling the Seer. Sterling. Eh. By the time they got to these rare stars, the well-known myths and legends were taken. Oh. This one, Sterling, is a tale of the world changing and leaving one behind. His king met a new sage, an astronomer, and she showed the king how the planets and the stars orbit in regular patterns and why. And the king kicked Sterling out of his quarters, but the seer had long told the king a different story about the stars. Are they obsolete? So that's what we're thinking about today. A symbol. And those that are replaced through obsolescence. Okay. I didn't even stop to think. I didn't really think about whether either of those stars had something to do with what's going on in the story or not. I'll think about it now. I'll think about these ones. I'll keep these ones in mind when we're doing stuff. I don't know why I didn't think about that for the first set. I can't even remember what the first set were. The constellation one's easier to remember. Ugh. Does this bulletin board ever get updated? Life long gone, kids don't care. Tunnel fish are always there. Yeah, man. Oh god, please don't listen. This guy's life is being ruined by this one person that comments on him talking to himself.
I can't remember, does this pass by B's place? It does. Look at these fat squirrels. Tubby little guys. There's so many kinds of nails. This place killed the food donkey. Yeah, kinda. True. What is that supposed to be? Beets? Thank you. Okay, so two sides. Cream greens. The fuck is that? Let's see. You know, I'll be honest, I don't know what Tash is. Greeny beanies. Succotash. Okay. Here, chickens. Yeah, why not? Yeah, let's get some rice or something. Oh, it's like croissant rolls? Is that what it's supposed to be? Or is it actually like biscuit? Like cookie? Yeah, why not?